effective use of the jab there by Connor.
Man. Oh, come on, dude. Come on, dude.
He hurt him with that hook.
Come on.
Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Back to the feet.
Big shot.
Oh.
Huge right hand.
Come on, dude. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up.
Wow.
Shit, son.
Wow.
That was aggressive.
Man.
Okay, I don't know. That was online.
What a wild fight. What power that guy has in his hands.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. Back inside the arena now. We go inside.
All right. Not really ready for online. That's pretty cool, I guess. Why? That's finicky. They gotta change that. Popping pills. I think I can learn how to play with solo challenges. Or I can just—I don't know. Let's try solo challenges then. Skill challenges, sure. Yeah, I like figuring it on my own though. Bodybuilding challenges. Just fight. Can we just fight or what? Is this like online? Am I looking for an online fight? I'm confused. I'm so confused.
It is a... And now our tail of the tape for this lightweight...
Let's do it. Evan Dunham. Name sounds familiar. I think I know him. Leg, leg kick for days. Leg kick for days.
Checks that leg,
leg kick.
Trying to hammer that lead leg. Oh, that's a good jab right there. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Oop. Looking to land the right just out of range.
Both fighters a little bit hesitant to engage, feeling each other out.
Oh, he got cracked with the jab there, Joe, and his head is firmly on the center line, the one place it really can't afford to be. He's showing some vulnerability here by leaning right into his opponent's range. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here. Nice punch by Tony Ferguson. Straight right, he misses. Dunham gets tagged by that stiff jab.
Tags him.
Gets the single leg takedown.
He's posturing up here.
Oh, that's a good strike there by Evan Dunham.
Like,
big punch from the top.
Nice punch there by like, Dunn.
That's it. He's out. He is out. Wow. What a knockout. Man.
Give me a break, wow. Man.
He got the full mount and landed some brutal ground. And pound for the KO.
All right. I lost that one. If I go back, sets. Whether you appreciate his style or consider him loud, excessive, there's no denying this about Conor McGregor. The UFC has nothing like him. Do the skills challenge then. Oh, here we go. Lead overhand. That's an arm thing, right? That on. Okay. We got that. Jiu-Jitsu. This is really interesting how they did this. The attributes and stuff, equipping something like it's a weapon. Core clinch. Okay. When do I actually train though? Like. I have 11 points, I guess. I don't understand. The closet's dropped and refused. There we go. Classic EA games, man. The controls are all, like, weird.
All right, coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Tony... And now our tail of the...
Here we go, first round. You ready? You ready?
Yep.
We are underway. Diaz
oh, you don't like that.
Here, Joe. You can see him starting to limp a little bit. Wow!
Back up. Vicious combination.
Unbelievable. Oh, straight right. Oh, what a leg kick. Oh, and he lands another leg kick there. There is nothing fun about being on the receiving end of that, I can assure you. And now let's see if this slows his opponent's movement down.
He's back to his feet, but he's hurt. Incredible, incredible performance.
Leg kicks for days.
Badly hurt, and he gets a TKO victory early in the first round. And here's the end of the fight.
Brutal.
Let's take a look at that again. And let's look at that. The official decision is in here. It...
Woohoo! Do not get hit by a body by a punch. Land at least 10 kicks. There you go. Challenge complete. I'm gonna wait till after to open my goodies. Nate Diaz hard. Use your lightweight pin team. Okay, we're gonna do it again.
It's a lightweight bout between Tony Fur. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Even matchup here on paper, a lot of similar.
You ready? You ready?
Fight. Here we go. Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Ferguson.
Good punch.
Whiffs on the straight right hand. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Going to the body there with the right kick. Oh, and he connects there. Inside leg kick is there for El Kukui. He blocks the punch. Just misses with the jab. Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Got to find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line. He landed that punch flush. Joe, he missed with that straight right attempt.
Oh, come on, man. Hit those leg kicks.
Just over 3 minutes now to go. Oh, straight right.
Oh,
lands a nice 1-2.
Oh, what a leg kick.
Now a right hand. Oh, and he lands another leg kick there. He's already landed several in this round and really starting to do some appreciable damage to his opponent's lead leg.
Yep.